This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the lightspeed dash.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Thank you. As I was trying to say, all I know is that Baylan Underwood is a terrible ripoff of the Undernight of the Knights character. But I've dabbled far enough. As fun as it is to stay here and grind up rings, we really need to get going. Ice Stone.
Yeah. Hey. Oh no, the Chaos Emerald.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh jeez. Amen.
That's Chaos Emerald number 3.
What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his 2 to our 1, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
Oh, boy. All right, let's see here. Mystic Ruins. Go to West Cave, and we can carry the stone with us. Sweet. Yeah. Yeah, we quit your progress.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Okay, there we go. So everything's working now. So, everything's right where it is. We just have to leave and make sure the ice cave can be properly utilized. Time to next level.
Even if you're frozen, jump a couple of times and you should be able to crack through. Hang on to the icicle and jump. You should be able to jump backwards, but don't hold on too long. You'll slip right off.
So Ice Cave is definitely not a speed through stages level. Like, your precision platforming is definitely the one being tested here. Okay. Yeah, making the light speed dash work the way it does in Sonic Adventure 2. Just makes the move so much better. Oh my god. Alright, next section of this level. And it's the snowboarding section. Famously seen in the second Sonic the Hedgehog movie. Or rather, the Sonic the Hedgehog the movie 2 basically took inspiration from this section in Sonic Adventure when Sonic needs to snowboard to save him. Oh, and Tails gets his own snowboard too. So he's not left behind. Look how cool this is. This really just feels right. Yeah. This just feels right. The mod that was Tails, just to let you know, Tails is going to be a tag-along for every other playable character in Sonic's group of friends. Mystic Ruins back there.
train
headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
We need to meet with Knuckles in order to have the character bow. One of the mods I haven't installed is something that extends the amount of hit points these character bios gonna have, because otherwise they tend to end too quickly for my taste.
Something bugging you? No time for games, Sonic.
I'm tougher than Knuckles, and unlike you, Sonic, I don't chuckle.
What? Let's just see you take him.
Huh. Oh no. 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 Give it your best shot. Oh no.
Oh no. The Chaos Emeralds.
The two Chaos Emeralds we just got. Now look what you've done, Knuckles.
Like taking candy from a baby.
That's a Chaos Emerald.
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you?
Way to go, Knucklehead!
Yeah, this game was the start of Knuckles getting
now I have four
portrayed as someone
emeralds.
Who's gullible, to put it lightly.
Chaos!
Chaos, no! What are you doing? Oh, that's right.
These are for you, my friend!
So that's Chaos 2, which we didn't get to fight. And we just skipped Chaos 3 to go to Chaos 4.
Ah! He transformed again!
Man! No one ever cuts us any slack!
And we have another Chaos fight. Basically, the reason this fight is so infamous is because you have to basically, Chaos is basically a fish. It's a little finicky to beam out of the water to attack it.